So I'm doing the blog slightly differently this time. I'm doing it as a video blog. Australia, Singapore, Dubai. Here we go, check it out. Bonza. Day one in Sydney, Australia. Off for a wander before we start our band practice. Check out all our gear, make sure it's all working. My lucky owl, she's called Liberty. I have been waiting months for these shows. Sydney Opera House. Iconic. Two nights. Unbelievable. I'm rocking a new pair of socks for the special occasion. My lights leading up to my beautiful drums in Sydney Opera House. Take a look at me now. Pure vibes. Now check this out. Brisbane, Brisbane, first thing you gotta do is jump in the pool. If you're a drummer and you're playing for hours and hours, it's the only thing that's gonna sort you right out. I love it. Twirling my sticks. 100 miles per hour. The drum beat for this song is wicked. Magic. That's Handsome Sam. He's our audio technician. Melbourne, Melbourne. What a superb place. I love it when you can walk to the show. There's nothing better. Catch some air before you catch some vibes. Warming up on my laundry bag. Gatorade on deck. Sparkly bag in the background. That's how I roll. Got my name on my bats. That never gets old. What a night. I'll never forget that one. Too cool for school. Mega, mega stairs. Gonna get some of these fitted in my house. Always gotta take a moment to check out your area, check out the scene. Look at some architecture. See what's what, see what's happening. Another airport lounge. They'll never tell you when you're on your way up how much traveling you'll do. We spend most of our time on planes, buses, in cars. We're certainly not teleported onto stage every night. Takes great effort to get to you. We appreciate how much effort you put into coming to see us. I think I'm listening to the new album here. The boys must think I'm crazy. Oh well. Perth, Australia. Time to get my pre-show laps in. Okay, it's time for a story now. In 2013, when we were last here at this very hotel, not only was I a professional musician, I was also a professional drinker. Tony reminded me when we checked in today that we once stayed up all night at the bar drinking. He said, I then proceeded to go to my room where I meticulously moved every item of furniture out of said room into the hallway. I haven't had a drink in about 5 years. Probably for the better. This is us just arriving at the venue. About to have a sound check. And of course, we've always got the vibes on the radio. That ghetto blaster has beaten around the world many times. Those who know anything about the Stereophonics know how much of a fan the band are of AC/DC. Or Akadaka, as they're called in Australia. So while in Perth, we simply had to visit Bon Scott's grave and statue. Kelly told me a story that when he first visited Bon's grave in 1997 with Stuart, that a parrot landed on a tree next to Bon's grave. Bon had a tattoo of a parrot on his arm. I like to think he was giving Kel and Stuart the thumbs up. Go on, boys. You go get 'em. I just love that story. Before the gig, we went to check out the sunset. Adam took this amazing picture. He ain't just a pretty face. Standing up, ain't that easy, but I'm really starting to get it now. I love being that close to you guys and girls in the audience, such a thrill. Tonight we're doing what is known in the business as a Beatles getaway. You walk off stage straight into the back of a car or a bus or a van. Cymbals are still ringing and you're driving away. I kind of love that. Brilliant. Now we're flying to Singapore. I sat next to this wonderful lady called Elaine. She knitted for the whole journey. I thought it was fascinating. There you go, you can see her there. Most musicians travel with lots of cases. I tend to find that I only need these things. Oh. Off exploring in Singapore. I was first here in 2007. It's amazing how much this place has changed. It's very green and it's very clean. I stumbled across this place in 2007 as well. It was filled with kids dancing. I can't believe I found it again tonight. I'm even happier that there are still kids practicing their moves. So cool. Such a vibe. Kinda made my night. This is my buddy. He made me the most delicious soup. Now, anyone who knows me knows how much I love a buffet. I'm actually the buffet king. I rank this one as 10 out of 10. One of the best I've ever been to. I took the boys there the next night and they loved it. Buffet Morrison. Yummy. You're starting to see a theme. I gotta get in the pool. Singapore, Singapore. Show day. It's hot out there. When I get to a new venue, I always like to take a moment with Stilly, our drum tech, to geek out and talk drums and whatnot. Stilly used to take care of Stuart Cable, so I'm in great, great hands. He can tune drums almost as good as I can. Almost. He's an amazing human and I just love looking over and seeing him there every night. He's incredible. But he drinks too much Red Bull. Vibes to Stilly. Look how cool my drums look there. They're the same colour as our artwork. Mr. Zindani, he's always writing, always jamming. I love that man. This is the calm before the storm.
Thank you, mate.
Another airport. It's time to go to Dubai. Dubai means a lot to me because it's actually where I played my first ever stereophonic show. 2012, on a beach in front of thousands of people. What a day that was. Unforgettable. This is us getting escorted off the plane straight onto the tarmac, where we had fancy BMWs waiting for us to take us to our next destination. So cool. The best way for me to describe how hot it is right now is to say that it feels like I'm stuck in a hairdryer. I can't wait to get into that air conditioning. Nice. This car was for the rhythm section. Me and Brother Richard. And we're off. Here's my view, it's a bit like a building site. Not quite sure what's going on here. It's a crazy, crazy place. Sound check. At this moment, Zop, our tour manager, is telling us that we're going to a buffet for dinner. Zop, that sounds great, mate.
That sounds right up your street, doesn't it, Jamie?
Just sounds great, Zop. It's just more the way you say it, though, makes it sound even greater. Something about that. Always got to make sure that the guitars are rocking. This place is massive. We played here in 2015 and it was incredible. I can't wait to rock the place again. Check it out. Unforgettable night. Goodbye, Dubai.
Oh, good word, Jay. I'll speak to you, all right?
Brother, take care.
Okay, just yourself. Bye.
Australia, Singapore, Dubai. Incredible tour. Thank you for everyone who came to see us. We can't wait to come back to see you again. We just got off the stage in Dubai and we're heading straight to the airport, back to London town. That's all, folks.